All right, guys, Edge on Blades here on about a super loud acorn whistle. So this is a pretty random video. I was just outside and I happened to stumble upon this little cap of an acorn, and I remembered a pretty cool trick I learned a while ago, and I thought I'd share it with you all. And first off, let me tell you, I know this isn't about knives. I'm testing a new knife right now, and I'll have a review on it in the very near future. Well, it's not a new knife, but it's a knife I have selected for my EDC the past couple of days, and I'll be reviewing it really soon here, probably in my next video. So now that I got that out of the way, I can talk about this. I'll give you a quick demonstration here. So hopefully that wasn't too loud. I just did it softly. I don't know how much you heard with the microphone. I know it registered because I can see it right over there, but yep, just acorn here, or the cap of an acorn, I should say. Nothing special. And if you're in the wild, wilderness, woods, whatever, and you need to signal something, whether you're in a survival situation or you just want to make noise for the fun or whatever, show your friends, whatever. This is a neat little trick. Your grip will be like this. You'll put your two index fingers together, and you'll want to make a V out of the top part of your thumb here. What you'll do is you just put the acorn right in there, cover it up with your thumbs here to make the V. So there's a view of it. Then you put your other thumb in there, and you can see kind of how much is showing. And you may need to work it around a little bit to find what's best for you. How to get the best noise out of it. But that's it. Just hold it, make a V there. You want to blow on your knuckles right here on the top of your thumb knuckles, and you'll blow straight down into this chamber, and the air come around, come back out, and be extremely loud. So I'm gonna do a loud noise with this right now. So if you want to turn down the volume on your computer or your headphones or however you're watching this, I'm not sure how loud it'll be, but just thought I'd give you a fair warning here, and here we go. I could have kept going. I stopped though. It is extremely loud. Extremely loud. I would say definitely at least 90 decibels with this one that I just got, if not, 100. So it is extremely loud. Definitely be careful of your hearing and those around you. But I know it's about 90 decibels because one of the alarms at my house is 90 decibels, and that's gone off a couple times, and I know how loud that is, and this is easily as loud, if not louder. So just figured I'd make a short little video about it. Thank you for watching. Like I said, I'll get more knife videos up in the near future. Got a couple new ones I'm testing out and all that fun stuff. But as always, I really appreciate you guys watching. Comment, leave me messages, whatever. If you want to see something different, or if you want to post a video response to this one, just showing me other cool tricks like that, feel free to do so. I'll watch them all. And of course, thank you very much for watching. And enjoy your day.